My name is Marissa Masek, and I like to take pictures of explosives. And we're about to see nitrogen triiodide ammoniate, or NTIA, explode. It will look like a red plume of gas, mostly composed of iodine, nitrogen, and hydrogen gas. With this project, I get to combine my love of photography and my love of science. I get to learn about chemical reactions going on, as well as get really striking images of explosives. In order to detonate the NTIA, we're using a peacock feather. This is because the bombs are so fragile that just a little bit of energy is all it needs before the NTIA explodes. Here we go! What you are seeing in slow motion is nitrogen and iodine gas being formed. Previously, the nitrogen was bonded to the iron. These bonds are very weak and unstable. Just a little bit of energy is enough to change this solid into a gas. So this was an example of chemistry and photography coming together in a wonderful way, where I was able to take both my love of art and science and bring it together in one project.